Am I dead?
Far from it.
Going to the hospital for a further evaluation. We just don't know what happened yet.